with humility. I've sinned against you before. I've lived with pride. I'm so proud. That's why you have refused to bless me. You have refused to uplift me. Because I am up. I am proud. I am wicked before you. Father,
Baba,
if it pleases you,
kama itakupendeza,
forgive me.
Unisamehe.
In Jesus' name.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
Let me just give you to speak some few words.
Wacha nikupatie muda uweze kumnenea Bwana maneno machache.
Before we pray.
Kabla hatujaomba.
The Spirit of God will touch you.
Roho wa Bwana atakuguza leo.
You have to just do whatever you want to do to your
Lord. Unafanya kile unataka kumfanyia Mungu wako.
Ukiona unaanza kuongea mambo ya fitina na kiburi na matusi na kuona watu wengine kama sio kitu, pale unaongea vibaya. You magnify a small thing that is done to you in the church, and you use it against other people. You just start talking sarcastically against the church, against the men of God. God forgive you today. As humble yourself before Him, ask God to forgive you. In Jesus' name, thank God. I've lived with pride for so many years. It is pride that is causing me to hate other people. I repent. In Jesus' name. May God forgive you. God forgive you. So that you can get your healing. God forgive you today. As you kneel down in His presence, God forgives you. May God see you through. Those who resort to kneel down before God, may also your heart be broken. In Jesus' name, may God heal you. May God touch you today. Everything that has delayed in your life because of pride, may God accept you today. God accept your offerings. God accept your sacrifices. God accept you. May God deliver you. We have lived with pride for so long. Pride is what is causing us to fail. To hate other people. Anybody with pride hates other people. Anybody with pride, he doesn't care for other people needs. Anybody with pride, he cannot be corrected. He cannot, he does right always. May God help you today. Humble yourself before God bless you. Tell God, I humble myself. Because I repent. Promise me, God. I know why you have never seen me through. God, you have never delivered me. You have never blessed me. Because I'm proud. God forgive me. Right.
Jesus himself.
Yes, mwenyewe.
He humbled himself.
Alinyenyekea.
He had no right to resist death.
Alikuwa na kisogo kupinga mauti.
He never sinned anyone.
Hakutendea yeyote dhambi.
But he took our place.
Lakini alichukua nafasi yetu.
He had our sins.
Kabeba dhambi zetu.
And he accepted to die.
Na kukubali kufa.
Humble himself.
Alijinyenyekesha.
Even to the cross.
Hata kwa msalaba.
And through that.
Na kupitia hiyo.
The Father raised him.
Baba akamuinua.
And gave him a name.
Na akampa jina.
But there is no name.
Baba hakuna jina.
Here on earth and on heaven.
Hapa duniani na hata mbinguni.
That man can be forgiven.
Hawa wanadamu wanaweza kusamehewa.
So the name is.
Ita mtu kupitia jina la Yesu.
Because he humbled himself.
Kwa sababu alinyenyekea.
Anyone who humbled himself for the sake of others.
Yeyote
even if you did not do anything wrong, but you take blame upon yourself,
and
say forgive me, you just lift up your two hands. I don't say now,
but
any other time, and take all the blame, even if it is not necessary. The maids in your house, the workers in your house. You see, they're working at
it.
Leo la pena la paz.
They will repent
watatubu
and come to me
na wanigeukie
and forsake their evil ways
na waache njia zao za maovu.
and call upon my name, I will hear from heaven and forgive their sins and heal their lives. I know God will heal some of you today. I must not touch you, but God can heal you wherever you are. God, the Holy Spirit is here. You will not struggle today to get your healing. Where you have, lift up your
head.
The Holy Spirit is touching everyone. And you are getting your healing. That is what God is doing now. So those who are looking for deliverance, miracles, what? God is doing that today. Any door you want God to open, as you lift up your hands, in the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit is coming upon you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you,
God.
Thank you, Spirit. In Jesus' name. Lift up your hands.
Receive.
You are getting now. Your miracle is there. I will not touch anyone today, but you are getting instant healing. Instant miracle. Financial door is opening for you now. As you lift up your hands, I count 7 times.
And take it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Touch it. Look at that. Look at the power. Power everywhere in this house. In the name of Jesus Christ. Power in the name of Jesus Christ.
Power of
Spanish. Hallelujah. Power of Spanish. Power. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Jesus, we thank you! Jesus, we thank you!
Yes,
Father,
Baba,
touch my heart today. Say, Father,
Baba,
lift up your legs properly. Something is not proper.
Kitu kinaenda kutendeka.
God find that you are really broken.